service is being conducted by the Women's Fellowship. We'll now have an anthem by the Women's Fellowship Choir.